This didn't really surprise me, and I'm sure this really doesn't surprise most of you guys, but most American voters have said that there is no chance that they will vote for Biden. Now, this is a good thing, and hopefully we can get him back in office again.
BLM leader, and you're now endorsing Donald Trump, saying he's the best candidate we have. Why do you think he is the best candidate that we have?
Because everybody else sucks.
So is he just the best of a bad group? I mean, is he not that great either, but he's just like better than the rest?
Well, you know, I like Trump, you know, personally. And I think right now who we have sitting in the Oval Office is just a deep disappointment. You know, I deeply have disdain for him. And I really dislike the vice president.
Yes, I don't know if you have noticed something on social media recently. A lot of people are changing their minds. They are Biden voters. All of a sudden, I'm seeing them on a daily basis. I can't vote for Biden in 2024. I believe you saw that leader. He actually outlined his reasons why he can't vote for Biden. I still have a couple of videos I'm going to play so you can see exactly what is going on. If I replay some clips I used to see few months back compared to what I see today, a lot have changed their minds. Ask yourself this question, why? People that voted for Biden, today they are saying contrary to it. So on this clip, we are going to take an exclusive look into what is actually going on. If you are not subscribed to this channel, please endeavor us to do that. And if possible, why not share out this video? You have seen that the reasons very clear. The kind of policies Biden has put forward is not helping a lot of people. When I look through social media and the kind of complaints I see on a daily basis, extremely disturbing. People who used to manage their life, when they compare to living standard, what they are experiencing today, you will see why they should be changing their minds.
As a kid, you can have a Republican friend. Like, it was no big deal.
Yes, yes.
It's no big deal. Like, oh, Bobby likes George Bush. Of course. Who cares? Who gives a You know, you were a supporter of Bill Clinton. He liked George Bush. Nobody cared. Nobody, like, you know, it wasn't like, you're a Nazi. Like, I'm a Nazi. I just want lower taxes. That's
what the fuck are you talking about?
How did I become a Nazi?
Dude, it's the craziest thing. I have friends who support Trump. I have friends who support Biden. I have friends.
Do you really have friends who support Biden?
I do.
Come
well,
on.
No. Here's what I do. I have friends. Thank you. That's a good check because that's important. This is important context.
They support the Democratic Party.
I have friends who are loyal to the party.
Yeah.
Publicly endorsed a presidential candidate or a vice presidential candidate in my life, over my career. So I figured let's kick this conversation off this way by me officially publicly endorsing you both to become president and vice president of our great country.
The war is in chaos. A lot of things are happening in different countries. You have seen this anti-Trump guy. You saw the reasons, see the kind of reason he's outlining why he can't continue to vote Biden. It is high time people realize this. If you failed to choose a good leader in 2024, you will still continue to complain like what we are saying now, because it will not stop. Sometimes, I don't usually like to even go deep into all this, but it is important I enlighten people, play some of these videos so you can see exactly what is happening. I want to address something happening on this channel that I noticed recently. For about 2 months, I don't see the growth of this platform. I don't know if they have suppressed it or what is going on, a lot of people are leaving. If you notice, during the Maui fire, I think I did a couple of videos where I gained a lot of subscribers. Yeah, people came in. I gained over 10,000 subscribers. When they realized the kind of videos I put out here, I don't know if they thought I would continue to update on that topic or what exactly, so I decided to leave. Over about 300 persons. It triggered me a lot, but I realized, not every person will agree with what I put out here. You should know my stand, where I belong. And not every video I will put here, that sometimes we need to even agree upon. We can disagree. I can say something that you don't like, but we should be able to find a common ground where we can agree. I believe that is how it is done. If you are in a place where everything the person says, yes, 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 without agreeing, disagreeing with that person, then you need to rethink. There are platforms I watch on a daily basis I disagree with, but sometimes I see serious reasons why I need to watch them. Yes. So if you are following me, and you should be able to coexist with the kind of videos I put out here. I don't go contrary to what I do on a daily basis, always circling around the same thing, reporting things you might not see in around you. So it is important we should be able to be together. And I want to appreciate every person that has been supporting this channel for a long time. God bless you for doing that.